this a real video?
I think so.
Oh, it's on the game.
Yeah. Sam is weird like that.
You've heard of Slender Man, right?
Yes.
I don't know much about him.
Well, I know he doesn't actually exist.
Was there ever a point where you thought he didn't exist?
No.
Actually, you know those Coke cans on the floor?
Coke cans on the floor?
That you're playing with right now?
Those aren't Coke cans, those are beer cans.
Okay, whatever. My point is, can you put them in a bag?
After you're done that, because it's going to make a lot of noise.
Okay.
I was actually planning on doing that. Unless you want your guitar video full with clanking metal.
That is what I want.
It is? Okay.
Count
I'm going to. What are you?
Is it open today?
I assume so. I'm not going, because that yeah. Bag alone will die. Yeah. But you can go if you want. Yeah, it's gonna be open today. It's just gonna be super busy.
Yeah. But it'll probably be the selling that's busy, not the returning.
That's true. Yeah.
In 5 minutes, may I ask your attention?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, so you know I have the thing called the 12 bar blues?
Mm-hmm.
And it goes, this is E7. A7. And then it goes back and forth. Then it goes to B7, which is complicated. E7. So you've seen me do that countless times, right?
Yes.
Okay, so you know I used to be playing my Fs like this.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. It's hard. It's hard to just like jump into that position.
Right.
And you, and I think most other people, play Fs like this.
Yep.
Does that sound right?
Doesn't sound the same.
Well, I'm not used to playing it like this, but something like that is an F.
Okay.
Anyways, so this is C. You probably know that.
Mm-hmm.
So that C would be the E7, and it's a different 12-bar blues, so C, and then all I have to do is move my index like that.
And your fingers one string down.
Yeah.
The way you do it sounds better
though. This. So here's the old way I was doing it, which was why I was going so slow and it not working properly. I was going.
Where was
the other F? Like, this is the standard way to play the G. But when you play the G like this, you can then go to G7.
So there was a reason for all of the different, like, ways you can play things.
Yeah, and if you look here, I actually do go from G major to G7 at that part of the French National Anthem.
Cool.
And so, you know power chords.
Vaguely, yeah.
So, this is C. This is C major. So that means this would be B, this would be B flat, this would be A, and you know this is A, right? You recognize that as A, and this would be A flat, or F sharp. So for the C major, which is C major, how you remember it's on the 5th fret. He wants me to go. I already performed this live, by the way, in front of an audience, but he wants me to go from C to C minor. So that would be like. Sorry. The same way with A. This is A. Like you can play it open or you can. So that's A and A minor.
So it's just the one. Okay, cool. I see.
Because like normally you play it like that.
Yeah.
But if you play it like that,
you can go to minor easily.
Yeah.
Cool.
You are good. You are making learn.
Yes. So this is F major, this is F minor, wait, this is F major, F minor, in the same way, this is E, E minor, so, and then this would be G minor. Because the only other way to play G minor that I know of is this.
And then the other one sounds a lot better, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Do 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 do